Back off, sis.
You can't just walk in there.
Watch me.
He's probably forgotten all about you. He's just gonna laugh you straight in the face.
I don't think so.
How on God's earth did I get a sister like you? What have I done to deserve this? And take off that stupid jacket.
This here jacket is a symbol of my individuality and my belief in personal freedom. And don't you ever forget that.
Where is Prin's office? Prin's office. Prin's office.
804?
On the floor. On the floor. Nose down. Thank you, sir.
Cindy?
Chill out, will you?
Office, pick up. Come on, please, pick up.
Prin's office, hold.
Cindy, didn't I get your job and all?
You shouldn't have bothered.
Yeah, look where that got me. I got fired too.
I'm not the waitress type. He called me Beaver. No one calls me Beaver.
You didn't have to shoot him for it.
He'll live.
Yes?
Cindy? This is enough. A girl has a right to protect herself, doesn't she?
That's not the point, isn't it?
I mean, first you shoot the man who gave you a steady job. Then you go rob one of his customers, and now?
I believe that armed robbery, done properly, doesn't have to be a totally unpleasant experience. That guy was a real sucker.
You're really getting out of hand, Cindy. Trust me on this.
Cindy.
Prince.
What took you so long?
It's never too late, baby. Never too late.
Yeah.